Welcome back. Let's continue onwards. So, let's see what we look for. Jeez, oh nice. Jeez. Sure saved the raft. Oh. Oh, at least okay. Jeez. Well, at least we're going in against that fire guy. Guys coming. Now we know exactly what to use. I'm trying to figure out what those things are for. We have to get like a tool or something here soon that can allow us to grapple with things like that. just to get all our line as high as we can. Can't go there yet. Okay. What we've been needing for most of this episode is right finally there. Sounds about right. Thank goodness we grabbed that. And of course, we need a beholder's key. Man, Pound Town, what the foot? Okay. Jeebers. Don't even. So I have to go back and fight every single one of those guys? Great. Now I'm gonna change some things around. I haven't really used Earth Calling for a while, so. Towards the thing, throw me towards the thing. Dang it. Go, finally. Now we can actually do something. I want to see, apparently there's the big spider. The heck with this, we're just going to do it easy mode. So we only got two more of those dang spiders left. Hallelujah. Thank you. I'm gonna write this room. Do you even realize this? Area had something there, but it makes sense. And okay, enjoy a good buck stomp every now and then, right? So we only need 7,000 more souls to get full wrath shard from Fulgrim. After that, what? Do I need to be on the tippy top of that? No, just gotta do it right. No, dang. Let's see, we've done a pretty good job actually clearing out chests as we go. No, just let me get this, thank you. We only got one spider boat. Hallelujah. Okay, whatever. Tried doing that last time. Apparently that did not work. But oh well. So we just need one more Wrath Shard. Get the free life. Come on. Alrighty then. Actually, one time that I start blocking, it actually makes a difference. But every time I've done it, it just keeps dashing me around. And that's all the spiders. Well, it's... Oh, okay. Well, full health. And with that, we're gonna hurry and wrap up here, and then we'll continue on in the next one. So you guys take care. I'll catch you guys later.